children who swarmed around the ice cream truck and then invite the Oxycodone customers waiting in their cars to step into the truck and buy their daily supply of pills. Reporting live, Irene Cornell, WCBS 880 News.
WCBS News Time 113.
No one is learning the facts about hepatitis B.
Hepatitis C is a serious disease, but it can be cured. If you have Hep C, there's a way to learn how to prepare for treatment. Call the free registered nurse line at 1-855-HEP-C-999. Knowing is getting advice. Our nurses can answer questions about Hep C.
Please, keeping up with the Hep C info.
You can also sign up for a free program to keep you in the know. Call 1-855-HEP-C-999. The free nurse line is brought to you by Vertex Pharmaceuticals.
Knowing is understanding hepatitis C and the time it takes to make a phone call.
Hepatitis C is a serious disease, but you can fight it. Now there's a program to help you get ready. The Better to Know program at bettertoknowc.com/radio. Knowing is getting the story from a real human being. Our nurses can answer questions about Hep C.
Knowing is getting the latest Hep C info.
You'll find all kinds of useful tips and advice, videos, and much more. Visit bettertoknowc.com/radio today. The Better to Know program is brought to you by Vertex Pharmaceuticals.
The Summit County National Bank. The bank for business in Summit County. Contact them at 631-208-2200 or scnb.com. The Summit Bank, where good relationships are good business.
Sunny and beautiful, 59 degrees in Midtown.
At 88 on your AM dial. And live on your computer at cbsnewyork.com. When you need to know, we've got you covered.
Thank you so much for joining us, and good afternoon. I'm Pat Farnak. Coming up on WCBS, St. Patrick's Day Parade update. That's right after sports. And checking the numbers, everything's still up. The Dow up 153, NASDAQ up 36, S&P up 18. WCBS News Time 115, Time for Sports, sponsored by Dell Webb's active adult community in Wanaku, New Jersey. Live at the Mavis Discount Tire Sports Desk, go to MavisTire.com. It's Brad Heller.
Well, Pat, even with four first-round games already complete, pretty much everyone agrees the NCAA tournament starts today. 48 games over the next 4 days, two in progress right now. First half, the 8-seed Butler leads the 9-seed 22-21 Washington, D.C. And at the half, the 15th West Virginia, a 9-0 run before the break. The Mountaineers and Clemson are tied at 40 in Tampa. 13th seed has knocked off the 4th seed each of the last 3 years. Princeton will try and do that again when it faces Kentucky and Tampa at 2:45. The night session, 13th UConn faces 14th seed Bucknell at the 7:20 tip in Washington, D.C. And St. John's 6th seed will meet 11th seed in Gonzaga in the Mile High City at 9:45. NBA season between the Knicks and Nets. One team's on a 5-game winning streak, the other on a 3-game losing streak. Who'd have thought the Nets would be the team on a roll? They host the even hotter Bulls tonight in Newark. Chicago's won its last 7. The Knicks will try and stop their latest win when they face the Grizzlies at the Garden. Devils 23-3-2 over their last 28 games. They hit the road to beat the Senators. Jersey 6 points out of the last playoff spot in the East. Street baseball Mets and Red Sox just underway. Take on the Rays and get them tonight. Sports sponsored by 1-800-CAR-CASH. Selling your car? Call 1-800-CAR-CASH. The fastest, easiest way to get top dollar for your car. No one else gets close for a free instant quote. Call 1-800-CAR-CASH. Visit them at carcash.com. Sports 15:45. Buy the Mavis Discount Tire Sports Desk. Brad Heller, WCBS 880 Sports.
Go to
and weather together, sponsored by Metropolitan Jewish Health System. Here's Chris and Jack.
That's just a gorgeous day from St. Patrick's Day Parade. Fifth Avenue, though, is off limits. If you're driving, Fifth Avenue shut down because of the parade between 79th Street and 42nd. We've got quite a few cross streets shut down in the lower 40s, including Randfield Avenue. Madison Avenue shut between 63rd and 64th. L.I. DeFlower is providing extra service to and from New York City's Penn Station from now till 4 or 4 o'clock. New Jersey Transit trains have 15-minute delays on all trains into and out of New York City because of overhead wire problems between Newark and Secaucus. Tunnel looks good. The inbound Lincoln Tunnel is remain closed for maintenance work on the 495 line. The right of the eastbound line, so both closed there, but very minor delays on the tolls and the George Washington Bridge. Mass construction work at lower level in each direction, and now work is still in vehicle in addition to that construction on the inbound. Our next traffic update in less than 10 minutes.
And now let's check out this wonderful weather forecast with our meteorologist, Tom Martin.
Mostly sunny and mild this afternoon, high of 60 to 65. Matching clouds tonight, no rain, low of 48. Breezy, even warmer than today with a high of 70. For Saturday, damp early with a bit of rain and drizzle. And trying to clear it from later in the day, although breezy and much cooler. Saturday's high near 50. This is meteorologist Bob Larson from the WCBS Weather Center.
59 degrees now in Midtown. WCBS News Time 1:20. Four immigrant streets in Brooklyn. Four courageous women, known as the Brooklyn Ladies, saw the despair of the old and sick. When they founded the organization that would become MJHS. Systems in the region, providing quality home care, rehabilitation and skilled nursing, and advanced hospice and palliative care services for adults and children. But the values of the Brooklyn Ladies still guide us. Compassion, dignity, respect for every culture, and the belief that caring isn't just what you feel, it's what you do. MJHS, since 1907, caring every minute, every day. MJHS is a pioneer in end-of-life care. To learn more about our advanced hospice and palliative care services, call 855-385-8933 or visit mjhs.org. WCBS News Time 1:21. It's a great day for the Irish, and what better place to observe St. Patrick's Day than on Fifth Avenue at the 250th annual St. Patrick's Day Parade. Let's go live to the steps of St. Patrick's Cathedral in our own rich land.
Well, you may be able to hear the bagpipes in the background. They are in the foreground, actually, out. Manhattan College pipes and drums. Luckily, the bass drum just passed by with the sign on it.